Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. This is your daily love tarot reading, guys. For your love reading, guys, we have three cards. This is your first card, this is your second card, and this is your third card. So whatever questions you have in your mind, you can think about it. Close your eyes for a few seconds, open your eyes and choose the card that comes to you first. So that way the reading may resonate, guys. So I will start with the first card after a few seconds of silence. Okay guys, so now we will start with this card. Let's see what it is. The first card for you all, it is Sacred Union. Such a beautiful card here, guys. So if you are open to a new relationship, perhaps a new partner or a friend or a supporter in your life's journey, your call is being answered today, guys. But you have to let go of that grip that you have for a particular person or a fear or fantasy. Instead of that, if you are ready to open your arms and just welcome that new relationship entering your life, it is simply going to move you and you will feel that soul satisfying partnership with this person you will meet today, guys. So that is the guidance, guys, with this oracle card. So there is a new person or a new relationship ready to flower in your life, and this also comes with a special guidance. So what, no matter what that has been in your life till now, what has succeeded and what has appeared to be failed, what has been loved or what has been lost in your life, there is one truth that will prevail in your life without any exception, and that truth is love, guys. So if it is love that you are truly seeking behind everything that you experience, do not stand back from love. Do not put yourself aside and pretend that you cannot be seen by the world. Be bold, stay strong and claim that love that is coming towards you. So that is the blessing with this card, guys, from the great beloved. So these cards are based on poet Rumi's poetry. So we will read a few lines from the poetry and I'll end the reading with this card. Only the oneness of love and the lover is eternal. Surrender your heart into this union, for all else in this world is momentary. Rumi. So that is the reading with this card, guys, for those who have chosen the first card. So I will keep this card aside. So let's see what is your second card. It is a crystal card, guys. It's the Crystal Spirits Oracle card. So this card stands for slowing down, slowing our way to get that harmony and balance in our relationship. So today we have to be clear about our intentions. What are they? And be slow, advance in a quiet and a peaceful way in our life, having that balance in our movement. So this crystal spirit oracle, it just wants us to heal ourselves of that old patterns, letting go of fear, and we are ready to move into a quick transition. But today this guidance is against that. So in order to achieve that balance, harmony and serenity, we have to slow down to have that clear view of our situation, guys. So that is the reading with this card. So if you are rushing to make some important decisions, this may not be the right time to do that, guys. So you need to wait, have that patience, so the right choice will unfold on its own. So that is the message with this card for those who have chosen the second card. I will leave it here. Let's see what is your third card, the third oracle guidance. Why? This card says why. So why do we behave in such a way in our relationship? We engage in our relationship the way we do because our feelings are not always logical. So today you need to understand whether you're being triggered by someone else, maybe some unresolved issues in the past. So why are you need to ask yourself why you are feeling this particular way. Why do I say such things? Spend some time in thinking. Answers may be surprising, but you have to listen to the messages from your intuition. So deep down, you will know the answers. So what does that tell you about yourself? So you need to understand your needs and why you are behaving. And when you ask this question, why, you will uncover the buried treasures that you have in your heart. So today you need to ask why you are in this connection and why this person you love is in this connection. If that answer is love, then this relationship is going to work in a positive way, guys. So that is the reading with this card, guys, for those who have chosen this card, the third card. Thank you for watching. If this reading resonates, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know your suggestions. I will see you tomorrow with another reading. Bye, guys.